All right, in this one, we want to go ahead and multiply this negative times 5 first. Negative times 5 gives me a negative 5. Then we can go ahead and add the exponents. X to the third plus the second power. Y to the second plus the fourth power. So we get negative 5, x to the fifth, y to the sixth. And that's your final answer.